This shape prism is that converging lens that we saw earlier with the rays of light. Now let's see if light, when it changes speed through this type of lens, will also converge to a single point. We'll push it in there. And we watch the waves come in. We see there's a point where it all comes together right about here. So again, this type of lens converges waves as well. So right now, light could still either be a particle or a wave. Haven't ruled out the wave model or the particle model yet.